at the Round Hill School in Round Hill, Virginia, the Good Shepherd Academy of Theodore, Alabama, and the Hun School of Princeton in Princeton, New Jersey. And everybody that loves the world and science, trying to help the oceans. And so what Jeff and I are going to be doing today on Joyful here in beautiful Bora Bora is a Secchi disc reading. And this individual here is Flat Mr. Davis. He is, this is a rendition of the principal of the Round Hill School in Virginia. And he's here on Joyful to circumnavigate the world with us on the Blue Planet Odyssey. So what we're doing is using a scientific instrument called a Secchi disc to take a Secchi disc depth reading, who are studying the phytoplankton all over the world, where the phytoplankton might start living at a certain depth. So I'm going to lower the Secchi disc into the sea, and when I look at the disc, and when I cannot see the disc anymore, then I will note how many meters it is on the measuring tape, and then that will be called the Secchi reading. So I'm lowering it down now. It's sinking. It goes down and down. So far it's about 3 meters deep. I can still see it. It's going down further. Right now it's about 4 meters deep. I can still see it. I can still see it now. It's going down, down, down. And it's at 7 meters now. I can still see the Secchi disc. And I think I can't see it anymore. So I'm going to take the measurement. How deep is that? And the measurement appears to be, let me bring it up so I can read it better. Right there where the water is on the measuring tape. And that looks like, have to move it around a bit there, and that says 20 centimeters and 8 meters. That's 8 meters, 20 centimeters is the Secchi depth. They want the temperature of the ocean here, and that was what, Jeff?
2.3
Celsius. And they also want the longitude and latitude.